it was really nice to realize that the chicken recipe that I put up online for roast chicken, buttermilk chicken, you brine it in buttermilk, discovering that that worked for a turkey as well was kind of amazing to me, because ever since I figured that out, my turkeys have been incredibly juicy and perfectly cooked.